Hey, hey, everybody! This is Zeptrosity, and welcome back to some more Ruins of the Mind Crackers 2. So, last time we were pretty busy. We took on the Forgotten Lighthouse, and yeah, we found Intersection 2. We found all sorts of crazy stuff. But now, it's time to go to the final place of Intersection 1. And you already know where it is. We're going to Spikes from Hell. Oh boy, I'm feeling that nervous feeling once more. Are we on our difficulties? We're all good. That annoying rain. I really hate that. I don't want to hear the stupid rain. Well, it's probably going to be dark anyways, and hello. 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 Don't shoot me. I'm shooting you. Ah, perfect. Perfect. Alright. I should have brought with me a lot more blocks. Well, that's gonna make things interesting, alright. Okay, let's see. What do we have in store for us today? Hello, more skeletons. Ooh, this is a nice sword. Smite and fire aspect. Alright. I can't really see into the distance. Oh, I see something there. Okay, we've got to check that out. There are a few spawners here. We've got to take them out. Wow, there are... Oh, wow. Okay. Okay, okay. Alright, that's some of those taken out. We're gonna rush through once more, because I like to do that. What's in here? Boats. Oh, oh no! TNT? Oh, oh. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's coming closer. Oh, 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 oh. Oh my golly. Oh, oh, man, that was a fast-ass creeper. Whoa. What is going on here? Okay, this is going to be a lot harder than I thought. That was a good trap. Good trap, good trap. Alright. Let's see, what do we have here? We've got Good's, Good's Noah's Ark, his big ship for his animals. Let's check it out in here. Oh, spiders. Alright, we've got to light it up quickly. Quickly, we want to light it up as fast as we can. Get out of here, spider. Ouch, ouch. Alright. And things are starting to spawn in. We're gonna run through here and try and light it up as fast as we can. Because it looks dangerous in here. Does it not? Alright, there's a chest there. We might want to check that out. Alright, oh. More and more spawners. Alright, we gotta take them out. Let's just start mining them. Because, oh, wow. Okay, there's probably something good up top, too. Alright, we've got to be careful with these spawners. They're going to spawn things down below, spawn things up above. It's going to be crazy town. Alright. Oh, alright, it's crazy in here. It's crazy in here, alright. Alright. Yes, it is. Holy moly. Oh, alright, we got a chest there. Whoa. Okay, okay. Alright, we're good. Oh, we're not good. I see a skeleton. Where are you? Hello, hello, hello. Alright. We gotta eat a bit more. This is, we're going pretty good. Good amount of resources, good amount of everything. Okay, that bit down there looks a little crazy. Ooh, 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 oh my, oh my. That looks very nice. Good against those pesky little creepers. And we got, hello. Alright. So, last time you guys told me that, I saw in the comments, someone told me that the zombies, more will spawn, even with fire. So, you know, that's, what a shame. Wow, this is an amazing zombie sword. Oh yeah, so good. Alright, there's something up here. But there is a spider spawner. Alright, get rid of this. Good, 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 good. Aha, some armor. Don't really need it though. Alright, get rid of these spawners. Yeah. Alright, we should be all good to go and check out more of this place. Was there anything I missed? There are a lot of zombies coming down. Hmm, not a good thing. Okay. Alright. Hi. Bye. We'll go up here. There's probably a zombie spawner or something. Oh moly! Oh my! Oh me, oh my! Oh me, oh my! Alright, get out of here. Okay, more crazy stuff is spawning in. That's a creeper spawner right there. Oh, wow, that was terrible. All right, get out of here, out of here. All right, we got it covered, got it sorted. Oh, we're good. Okay. Whoa, man. All right, we got some more guys deciding to take us a visit. Hey, I'm the one supposed to be shooting at you. All right. We gotta take out that zombie spawner. We gotta head over there, light a bit more up. Oh, man. Okay, hello. How annoying. These guys just deciding to come out of nowhere. How rude. All right. Now, is it a lot safer around here? It is not any safer than it was before. Oh, all right, just run through. All right. Oh, hello. Oh, really? Oh, great, I need some water. Okay, we're good. All right, hey, get out of here. Oh, man, all right. We'll take this guy out with our sword. Oh, sweet, level 40 already. Too easy. Take out that. Don't want that. Looks pretty bad inside the house, too. Alright. Oh, wow, that looks really bad. Alright, we gotta light that up in there. So that nothing decides to do anything bad. Alright. Okay, now let's take out the skeleton spawner. Okay. Oh, hello. Just want to light it up a bit before we take on this guy. Hey. Oh, how easy. Alright, hi. Bye. Okay, so the inside here. Now this looks, interesting. This is going to be fun. Very fun. Okay. A lot of mobs inside. Some of them are designed to spawn up top. How are we going to take these guys on? There are too many of them. Way too many. Alright, we got to get our axe on our bar. Alright. Can we... Oh, man. This is going to be tough. Alright. I guess I'm going to try and light it up while I go around trying to get these guys. Alright. No social zombies, please. I don't like that. Wow, look at this place. Look at all these big curves and thingies poking out. Amazing. Alright, Noah of Mindcrack. Slain by Antizel. Alright, Really? What are those? Oh, those were the old slabs. We got a chest here. Oh, wow. Wowza. Alright. What's that? Noah's hoe. We're gonna put that in there. I don't need that at the moment. I'm gonna keep those here just in case. Oh, we got so much good goodies now. Alright. Hello. Come on. Guys. Wow. That's just insane. That is just insane. Alright. Get rid of the spawners, at least. And there should be something over here, right? Oh, goody. Oh, Good's head. Huh, easy enough. Alright, is there anything more in there I should look for? Oh, that looks good. Aha! Bread. Sharpness 1, knockback 1, fire spec 1. Nope, we're gonna keep this still. And... Wow, too full. Alright, sweet. That's Good's place complete. Awesome. Too easy. Too easy. We probably should check underneath. I want to check inside here as well. Is there anything good in here? Of course there is. Haha. You always know where people are going to hide their goodies. Okay. A lot of spies here. Hey. Stay back. Alright, get my new sword out. Seriously, guys? Alright. Let's see. Spider spawner. Alright, get rid of you. There we are. It doesn't look like there's anything too interesting here. Oh, there is a chest. Good. We didn't come here down for nothing. Night vision potion. Another iron pick. Sweet. Okay. Doesn't look like anything more is down here. No. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna head out of here and head back to the monument if I can find my way out. Yes, I have. Alright, we're back here at the monument. There is Good. His face all ready here for a tasty little treat. I'm a good little boy that robs people. Oh, wow! That is crazy. Good stolen disc. Sharpness 2, smite 1, knockback 1, fire aspect 1, looting 2. I think that beats this guy here. Oh, it doesn't have fire. Oh, yes, it does. Alright. Yep, beats that guy. Good stolen disc. Wow, a lot of spider eyes there. Okay. Wow. Wow. Just wow. Okay, let's put Good's head onto the monument. That wasn't too hard. I think we might actually have time for another wall in intersection 2. Now that we've got 4 heads on the monument, can we do another 2 heads in 1? We'll see. Whoa. Boom. Alright. I have to throw in my items. Okay, so here's a reference if you would like to read that. Cool. Now let's throw those that away, and it looks like it's time we better move on to somewhere new. Okay, so who are we? Where are we going to go today? Well, it looks like we're going to have to head over to intersection number 2. Man, this place is just not safe. But I wonder what we have in store for us over there. Intersection number 2. So we have a fun place. Get to the dang land, man. And Hallelujah Mountains. Well, oh, we've got the level book, of course. Up by the stars is number 1 where we should go. So I guess it's time we head over to Up by the Stars. Let's see if we can get a 2-in-1. Another head by the end of today's episode. Woohoo. Holy moly. Okay, oh, later. Okay, of course. Wow. Looks like we got to go up that huge thing. Wow, this place looks incredible. Incredible. Oh, some torches to light our path. Alright. We're going to do my regular old strategy. It seems to work quite fine for a map like this. It seems to be a style of map where you just need to run through, past all the bad stuff, and you'll get to the end just fine. Alright, what's this say? Yeah, no climbing for you. Ah, there's ghasts up there. Web smasher. Holy moly, okay. I'll keep that ready. Is this breakable? Yep, that's breakable, alright. Alright. And there's a creeper there. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Oh, alright. Oh boy! Oh boy! Alright. Wow, there you are. Ah, sneaky. It's too sneaky. Okay. Let's see, what's inside our huge... Oh my, oh my, oh my. Oh, hey, 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 hey. Hey, how rude. I was trying to break your spawner and you just decide to spawn on in. Wow. These guys. Alright, where are we supposed to go? I'm guessing the webs. Alright, well, there are a lot of bad spawners around here. So, as always, we're going to go light things through fast as we can. Alright, you can't catch me because I'm the gingerbread man. Whoa, spider jockey spawner. Hey, 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 hey. Unfair, unfair, unfair. Too unfair. Come on. Alright. Hi there. Hi there. Blow him up. Thank you. Thank you. That was useful. Very useful. Alright. What's through here? Oh, oh, goody. Oh, another iron sword. I'll take that. Any other day. Alright. Let's see. I think we should go towards the light. Like, that's a light. So we should go towards it. Right? Yeah, my theory sounds right. Oh, oh, bad stuff everywhere. Spawning. Alright. Not too bad. We're not doing too bad. Okay, and what is in this one? Ooh, goodies. I like goodies. And, aha. Ooh, got him there. Actually, do social zombies work with zombies that spawn from a spawner? I'm not too sure. I don't think so, actually. because I haven't seen much of the social zombies happen. Alright, blow them up. Blow them up. Oh, thank you. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. There's another chest looking thing here. Oh, good. Goodies. Goodies. Hey, 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 hey. Alright, oh, where are you? Jeez, come on. Okay. Looks like there's a guy there. Milk. Uh-oh. Get that milk ready on my bar. Oh. Oh, zombies coming. Ah, get out of here. Alright, please no cave spiders. If there's milk and there's cave spiders, I'm not gonna be very happy. I'm gonna be pretty sad. Alright, just... We wanna get to the top. We just wanna get to the top. Alright, just keep running. Just keep running. Ah. Have no idea where I'm going. Oh, there's a chest there. Yeah, this is quite a... You know, if I act fast-paced, then I will get to the end quickly. Thank you. Lots of goodies there. Oh, boy. Oh, that was close. Good. We can just continue running along before anything... Hey, 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 oh, man. Ah, oh, hey, where are you spawning? Come on. How rude. I'm just climbing up my perfectly nice staircase here, and they decide to drop on me. Like you. How rude, how rude. Alright. We're almost there. Come on, how much more can there actually be? Seriously? There's still more staircase to go? Oh, uh-oh. Hey, that's... Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. What am I doing? I'm wasting my time here. Alright, where are you? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, my. This is not going to end up well. Alright, get him out of here. Get him out of here. Alright, I'm just wasting my time trying to... Oh, hey, out of here. Stupid cave spiders. I don't like you, cave spider. Alright. Oh, stupid blazes are going crazy. Oh! Hey, 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 hey. Hey, 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 hey. Hey, hey, hey. Oh, come on, really? Alright, that's it. We're out of here. Just... Oh, come on. Alright, I'm getting rid of you, cave spider spawner. Oh, I hate cave spiders. They're like the worst mob in the game. The most annoying thing. Oh, iron! Iron! So much of it everywhere. Oh, it's so beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Alright, what do we have here? Oh, this looks like Kurt J. Mack's observatory. Alright, oh, this is bad position, bad position.